don't.
And I wonder, Mr. President, what you would say to him if he is considering using chemical or tactical nuclear weapons.
Don't.
And I wonder, what is your message to Hezbollah and its backer, Iran?
Don't.
And I wonder, Mr. President, what you would say to him if he is considering using chemical or tactical nuclear weapons.
Don't.